Here's another useless fact of the day, and this one's a real doozy. The longest Monopoly game played in a bathtub, yes, a bathtub, was 99 hours long. Imagine playing Monopoly for 4 days and 3 hours. I can't even play for 2 hours, and I don't even have any friends to play with. But there's your useless fact of the day. I'll see you next time.